The new Judas Priest Stained Glass album. And this is, if you can end it, if you can end it, this is Exciter. gonna do a song now, which is also from the new Judas Priest album. White Heat! We just started. I gotta get a little more, I think. Good night, ignorance. From the Sirens of Destiny album, this is a song titled The Lipper. I heard that 100% of Killeen are sinners. Are you sinners? We're going to give you we don't want you sitting down on your butts or asses or whatever you call them over here. We want you on your feet and down here because Judas Priest don't play to people who sit down. So you get up on this one. This is a sinner! Thank you.
Come on.
very much indeed. This is turning out to be a very, very nice evening with you people, I tell you. We're gonna come down slightly, because if we don't, I think we're all gonna ignite to a pool of smoke. We don't want it too early, we're gonna save that to the end. We're only gonna drop the pound bombs over everybody, including ourselves, and down the blaze of glory. So from the new Judas Priest album, Stained Glass, this is Beyond the Realms of Death.
Thank you. You're very kind, thank you.
To the Savings of Destiny album for you now. We're going to play you a song from that album. You're being very quiet tonight, Killian. Come on, make some noise, make some noise. That's better. Yes, that's alright, you're alright now. You're alright when you're a bit alright from the start, but this is even alright now. This is Victim of Changes.
Yeah.
for everybody. She doesn't shoot me anymore. Changes come over her body. She doesn't shoot me anymore. So, thank you for a very good evening, you've been great. And if ever we get back around to Colleen, do you want Judas Priest to come back again?
Thank you. Yeah. Close Encounter. We're going to do your number. We're going to do your number called Starbreaker.
off every album, we haven't got time. We're going to finish off with a number called A Tyrant. We're all tyrants. This has been a really good night, Tilly. Thank you very much indeed.
fine cocks at the Crazy Horse. Don't forget, Friday and Saturday, Cactus featuring Rusty Dave from the Old Amboy.
Thank you.
much indeed. This is turning out to be a very, very nice evening with you people, I tell you. We're going to come down slightly, because if we don't, I think we're all going to ignite to a pool of smoke. I don't want it too early, we're going to save that to the end. But we're going to drop the palm bombs over everybody, including ourselves, and down the blaze of glory. So from the new Judas Priest album, Staying Class, this is Beyond the Realms of Death.
Yeah.
Thank you very much indeed. Well, you're very kind, thank you. Back to the Sandwings of Destiny album for you now. We're going to play you a song from an album. You're being very quiet tonight, Killian. Come on, make some noise, make some noise. That's better, that's better. Yes, that's alright, you're alright now. You're alright when you've been alright from the start, but this is even alright now. This is Victim of Changes. We'll be right back.
one you really give it to me. We're gonna play you a song from the start of the new Judas Priest Stained Glass album. And this is if we can end it, if we can end it. This is Exciter.
Thank you. Thank you.
good job here, folks. That'll be good. All right. We just started. We're going to get warmer. I think. We might ignore it. From the Sirens of Destiny album, this is a song titled The Licker. Thank you.
keep counting. We're going to do your number. We're going to do your number called Starbreaker.
you very, very much indeed. Well, here you go. We're going to have time for one more song. The Judas Priest have to move on around their tour of America. So, before we go, we've really, really enjoyed playing to you people tonight. You've been something else. So, thank you for a very good evening. You've been great. And if ever we get back around to Colleen, do you want Judas Priest to come back again?
Yeah. Yeah.